This video is next in the series of Universal Logic Gates. The previous video was on how to use a NOR gate to create OR gate and a NOT gate. I insist you go through it because the NOT gate which was derived there is implemented here as well. Link is in the description box below and also at a card in the top corner. Welcome back to the channel, guys. Today we will see how to use a NOR gate to create the AND and the NAND gate. Once again, we are going to take help of the Boolean table here for the conversions. Have a look at the AND gate and the NOR gate with their truth tables and their logic expressions. For using NOR as an AND gate, you need to write Y equals A dot B in the form of Y equals A plus B the whole complement. So note down Y equals A dot B and refer the Boolean table. We are going to convert AND into NOR. So look into the AND column. Amongst the available laws, you will see that the last law, which is the De Morgan's law, can be used to convert a dot into a plus. Note it down. For using De Morgan's, we need a bar on top of the equation. So put one bar, but adding a bar will completely change the equation. So add another one to the main equation such that it is unaltered, because complement of a complement will give you back the original expression. Using De Morgan's law, you can now reduce the expression, keep the topmost bar as it is. And this section of the equation, which is shaded in yellow, can be reduced to A complement plus B complement. Now compare this with the equation for NOR, and you will find that both are in the same format. That is, there are two terms with plus in between them and a bar over them. The only difference you see here is that in place of A, you got an A bar, and in place of B, you got a B bar. Check the derived equation against the truth table. There is a A bar, B bar, followed by A bar plus B bar, and the last term is A bar plus B bar, the whole bar. That last column matches with the truth table of the AND. So you can say that the derivation is correct. To draw the same, you need to draw A bar. Use the previously learned technique of using NOR as a NOT gate with input A as shown in green. Do the same for the second input, that is B bar, shown in purple. Their outputs, that is A bar and B bar, are the inputs to the third NOR gate. The combination of these three NOR gates will give the same output as an AND gate. If you get AND, you are just one step away from creating NAND. The procedure is very similar to the previously derived OR gate in the earlier video. Take the AND gate and give its input to the NOT gate. The result will be the inverted AND, which is also called as NAND. You can verify it against the truth table. It is the same table which was shown previously for AND. The only difference here is that you got an extra column which inverts the output. Now if you compare both the outputs, that is of the original NAND gate and the one which we just derived, you see the results are the same. For drawing NOR as NAND, repeat the AND gate which was drawn earlier and connect its output to a NOT gate. Note that we are expected to use only NOR in the entire circuit. This combination of four NOR gates will return a NAND output. That's it for now. Thank you for watching and stay tuned for my next video, in which I'll cover the XOR and the XNOR gate. As always, like, share and subscribe to never miss an update from Explanator, where every solution has a simple explanation.